Two bodies found inside an Albuquerque house. Action 7 reporter Brian Martin is live outside the home with the latest details. Brian?
Yeah, hi there, Doug. Police just got a search warrant to get into this home here on Sandia Road just a couple of hours ago. They still have not released any new information, details about exactly what happened, what these bodies are, or who they are, I should say, for that matter. But, you know, you talk to some of these neighbors around here, they're very upset, very distraught. They say that an elderly couple lived here and had for many, many years. Police were called to this home on Sandia Road Northwest around 8:30 Thursday morning.
In reference to a welfare check on two people.
Cops say a relative had called police saying he hadn't heard from the two in a while.
When the officers arrived on scene, they did find two people who were deceased inside the residence.
Neighbors who didn't want to talk on camera say an elderly couple lived in the home and had for about 40 years. Both of them were in their mid-90s. Exactly how they died, though, is the big question. When officers initially went into the home, the field investigator determined the violent crimes unit needed to be called out. But they couldn't check out the scene as quickly as they wanted.
Right now, we haven't even gotten the warrant yet. So once they get the warrant and they go in there and they're able to look more, then we'll have more for you.
Late Thursday afternoon, officers finally made their way into the home. And now they say it'll be even longer before they're ready to release any more information.
We know there are two deaths. We don't know what the causes are. We don't know if they're suspicious or not.
And again, talking to a lot of the neighbors around here, most of them didn't want to talk on camera because they were simply too upset. They were pretty disturbed by what they heard, the information that they heard. These people, they say, obviously have had a very, very big impact on this neighborhood. Reporting live, Brian Martin, KOAT Action 7 News.
Officers say once they have notified the next of kin, they will release the couple's names.